Matt Hendricks after a good little shoot in by the Washington Capitals, and there you see the elbow to the back of the head by Michalek.
That's pretty graphic. He definitely gets the right elbow on the forearm right into the back of the net, Eddie.
That's almost in that situation where you got to play the puck. I mean, your stick's got to be on the ice. And again, another situation there, Pierre, where a player's stick is up above his waist, and when you go to make contact, your hands come up. If your stick is buried on the ice, your elbow isn't going to come up. And in that situation, when you see a guy's backside or his numbers, you have to make sure your stick is on the ice.
I agree.